Hello guys, my name is Khan and actually in today's video I will talk about how you can manipulate data in Tableau. So for that I have created a very small data set for you guys and then I will tell you guys that how you can manipulate that data set in Tableau. So I have this data one, as you can, I am just selecting this data. It's very small data set that I have used for you guys. So this data set is having a name variable, gender variable, and then there is a year variable. And actually under the year variable, we are capturing the income of each individual. So, but suppose sometimes when you are doing the analysis, you need data into a, actually this is a wide form of data, but sometimes you need a data into a long format like this. As you can see, I have a year variable here now, and income is actually, this is actually 5000, 4000 and 3000 is actually income, but I want into a long format in this format. And most of the times when you're working with data, if your data is in this form, you will need data in, probably will need data in this format, and it will allow, it will be easy to analyze the data if the data will be turned into this format. Another thing not here is that my first name and my surnames are appearing in this way, that my surname are in the brackets, and I also want to break down my first name and second name into separate column. That thing I will discuss will in Tableau, that how you can do that too. So now I will go, so actually I have already created two data sets for you guys. The data one wide is actually the same data which is you can see it here. So I will just upload that data into Tableau first. So I am going to my Tableau. So this is my Tableau. First I have a text file that I will upload in Tableau. So this is the text file that I will upload. So as you can see here, that this is the same data set that I have shown you guys in Excel. So first I will talk about how you can split your first name and last name into separate columns in Tableau. The one way is that you can, if you click here in that down arrow button, there is a split option here. If I split that, the Tableau will automatically decide that which part of the string Tableau wants to separate, and will assign those split segment of strings into new columns. So if I do that, as you can see that Tableau is very intelligently have divided the strings into two columns. You can see John, Tom, and Jane in the first column, which you can rename. Which you can rename just by clicking right click, and then you can rename. If you come here, there is an option for rename, and you can rename like first name, and this will be my first name, this will be my last name. So you can rename the variables, but you can also see that Tableau also have decided that not to show this parenthesis in this last name column, and it actually have deleted those parentheses also automatically. So, but I will also show you guys that how you can do splitting in a customized way. So I'm just going to delete this column, because sometimes automatically split automatically will not work for you. Therefore, I will go through how you can split in a customized way. So I will just delete these two variables. Now, suppose if I select, go to this variable. Below the split, you can also see that there is an option which is named as custom split. If I select that, and so first I want to tell Tableau that what thing will be used as a separator. So as you can see that between first name and the last name, the main separator is the space. So if I write down space, I have entered a space here where it's written as use the separator. And then after that, split off into the one column, I actually want into two columns. So I will say okay. Now you can see that Tableau have separated the strings into two columns based on when the first space is appearing in the string. But now the point is that we have separated first name and last name, but now these parentheses are appearing and my last names are appearing within those parentheses. So in order to remove those brackets, what I can do, so I will again select this. Now I will come to this column. I can just first simply rename it as first name because there is no further cleaning required for the first name. Now, but in my last name, still I required more cleaning. And again, I can use split function, the custom split function, to make it more cleaner because I don't want this bracket. I just want the last name. So in order to do that, what I will do, I will go to my custom split again. And now I will use the separator as bracket, and here the point is that I will again use two columns to split because the first split will be done at here and the second part will be this. So therefore I need two columns. If I don't mention two columns, then probably there will be nothing I will get, probably missing column I will get. So therefore I will have to say two columns. Okay, so now you can see that Tableau have added two columns. The first column is blank and the next column is the part after the first bracket, the opening bracket. And you can see that there is no opening bracket here. And this column is actually a redundant column. I can delete it simply. Another point to note here is to, because now we are doing computation over this, actually this is the actual variable which is coming from this data one underscore wide, but this other variable are actually the functions that I am running over this variable. So that's why this variable is considered as the calculation. There is a formula running behind this column. So if I go to my underscore and if I select edit, you can see that there is a computation which is this function. Tableau is running over this column, and so that's why there is a calculation is written down here. And now I come back to my point that I'm cleaning this column further. I have successfully removed the opening brackets here, but now I also want to remove the closing brackets. So what I will do, I will come here again. I will say custom split. Now the split is the closing bracket. And again, it's better to use two columns. So, okay. Now you can see that the first column have the first part of the string and the split was done at the closing bracket and the last column is actually bracket. I again can delete that part. Delete. But here, and now I will show you a bit of the thing that you have to be careful. So first I will rename this part, because this is actually the creed part, and I will rename it as the last name. So, but the point here is that you will be saying that, okay, we have done the cleaning, but these two columns are redundant now. Why not we just delete it? But you have to be careful, because this part of the variable is actually deriving from this variable. So if I just going to delete this, probably I will get an error that my other values will get changed, or I will get an error, or my other values of these other two columns will get changed. But here you can see that Tableau have given me a notification that do you want to continue, because the Tableau is saying you have selected one field in the view to delete. This will affect the following fields: the last name variable and the split, this one, because both of these two variables are directly or indirectly linked with this part of the cell. So in that cases, I will not wish to continue. So I will just close it. So in this case, because these are the redundant columns, I don't want to see, but it will not be possible for you to delete these columns, because you are step by step doing calculation over these two columns to derive your clean last name column. So whatever you can do in order to, because this is redundant, you don't want like to see, you just simply hide it. The columns will be there, but you will not be able to see in your data viewer, or even in your sheet when you are going to draw graph, your hidden columns you will not be able to see. So I will go to back to my data source. So now what I will do for you guys that and now I will show you guys how you can reshape your data. So suppose if I want to reshape these three columns into a long format, this format that I have shown you in the start of the video, that this is actually currently the form of the data I have, but I want to have the data into this form. So what you can do, you can just simply go select the column which you want to convert into, long form, and then select the second column, select the third column, and then if you do the right click, there is an option pivot. If I select pivot, the Tableau have automatically done the reshaping for you, for us. Now the data is appearing into a white form. I can rename these columns. I can suppose rename it as year, and I can rename this column as income. But suppose if you have done the pivoting and you realize that you don't need pivot, so then what you can do, you can simply come here again, select those columns, and then right click and remove pivot, and that your data will be back into the same way it was before. But again, if you need to do pivot, I'm just repeating the steps, you can just simply select those variables which you want to convert into a long format, right click, and then select the pivot. And so this is a bit short overview about pivoting and split function in Tableau. But before, I have another example for you guys. If I go to my Excel, I have a second example. In this case, I have a data from a survey in which we are having HH's household location variable, and then we have a categorical variable A, B, and C. This is a hypothetical data, but I want this data to be in this format. which is also again the long format. So what I can do, I will go back to my Tableau. This is data 2. Actually, I will just remove this data. And now I will upload my second data set here. So this is the same data set that I have shown you guys. So this column is redundant now. So I will delete it. So now if I want to convert these three columns into long format, again the process will remain the same. Select A, B and C variables, right click it and then pivot. And now you can see that your data is shown by the Tableau in a long format. You can rename those variables, we'll say categorical. This is a categorical variable. Suppose this is our income variable. So as you can see that how easily you can reshape your data from wide to long. But here I would like to add one thing for you guys, that suppose that if your data is already into a long format, in this format, and you want to convert into a wide format in Tableau, then unfortunately there is no function like pivot to convert long data into wide data in Tableau. So you may need to use other statistical tools like R and Stata to convert your data first into wide format and then call that wide data into Tableau. So but there is no function like pivot in Tableau to convert long data into wide, but as I mentioned that there is a function pivot which allows you to convert wide data into long data very easily. So again, this is a short overview about data manipulation in Tableau related to reshaping the data and using the split function to clean your data. Thank you for watching the video.